Today, I am trying European Nestle brand candy bars. So the first one I'm going to be trying is called a Yorkie. It says it's a chunky milk chocolate. Let's try it. Smells pretty good. Let's try it. It's a solid chocolate bar. So when they say chunky, they just mean it's in blocks. The Nestle brand. The chocolate doesn't taste like the American Nestle. It's got kind of like, I don't know, I can't explain it, but it doesn't have the Nestle that we're used to. It's still good though, even though it don't taste like the original that we're used to, it's still good. The next one I'm going to try is Rolo. Okay, I know what you're thinking. We already know what Rolos are. We have them, right? But remember, this is a European chocolate from the Nestle brand. And it read on the package that this was soft toffee. Well, we know that Rolos are caramel. So let's see what this is all about. Okay, it looks just like a Rolo. It's round. Let's see what this is about. Yeah, it's not like the Rolos that we know. As you know, the Rolos that we know with caramel is just a little harder to chew because caramel's thick. Well, these Rolos, the toffee is even softer. So, we're used to like the score that's got the hard toffee, and we know it's crunchy, but soft toffee, well, it doesn't taste much different from chocolate. It is good, but it's very easy to chew in the Rolo. It's definitely a different flavor, that's for sure. Doesn't even come close to tasting like caramel, but it's very good. Okay, so now the next one I'm going to be trying is Munchies. Okay, once again, I know what you're thinking. Munchies is from Frito-Lay, and either it's got like a trail mix of Cheetos and Chex and pretzels, or it's crackers that's got a cheese filling. But this is a chocolate bar. And it says it's got a crisp biscuit center. So here it is. It's a block. It's a square block. It looks like it may have caramel too. Let's see. breaded in it, but very little of it. I do think I like the munchie, though. There's something odd about it. Probably the biscuit that they put in it. But like I said, there's hardly any in it, but apparently there's enough to kind of alter the flavor. I just don't think I like the munchie so much. I'm not saying that it's bad, because it's not, and somebody else might like that flavor, but I don't. Oh well. So, the next one I'm going to be trying is a Kit Kat. Yeah, we know what a Kit Kat is too. Now this says a chunky. Maybe it's just because it's thick, because it is. It's a lot thicker than what we're used to. A crispy wafer finger covered with thick milk chocolate. Yep, that's our Kit Kat, but it's a thick Kit Kat. So let's see how it tastes with the European Nestle chocolate. As you can see, it's very thick. Like our kind of Kit Kat, though. The chocolate definitely is different. I don't know, in a way, the chocolate kind of tastes like it's got a little bit of a butteriness to it. Sort of. Don't hardly taste the wafers. So with the Kit Kat, you know, you expect it to taste like the Kit Kat that you know, and it don't. The next I'm going to be trying is a Toffee Crisp. This is going to be fascinating. We'll see if the toffee is hard, thick, or soft. Okay, it's a solid bar, as you can see, like a regular candy bar, and it looks like it's got something similar like Rice Krispies. That must be the toffee. So let's take a bite. Now this has got mint. chocolate. Overall, it's good. It is. So honestly, out of those candy bars, the European chocolate, they definitely don't taste like the American chocolate, even though it is from Nestle. But the Munchies, I would say somebody else would like that better. I just don't. And the Rolo, you don't hardly taste the filling in it. I don't know, the milk chocolate overpowers the toffee. And the Kit Kat, you hardly taste the wafer. But still, it's good. All of them. Even the Munchies, even though it's not my flavor. But it's still good. It's different. So that's the end of my review, and I hope that you enjoyed. And down below in the comment section and description is going to be an address. If there's anything that you want me to review, you can send it to. I am so happy that I can do these reviews for you. And I really do hope that you enjoy them. Thanks for watching.